And Todd, really no problems weather-wise at this hour as well, especially as you look out our weather windows. First Alert SkyCam Network, on your left, the Northbridge Center, and on your right, Delray Beach from the Marriott. Blue skies, hot temperatures, it's all good across South Florida. The exception, a few showers around Lake Okeechobee. We'll take you there in a second. High temp today, 91. The morning low, a little bit on the warm side, wasn't it? 82 degrees. You can see the average for this time of year, 91 and 76. Right now, mostly sunny skies, still plenty of heat. And again tonight, we do not expect temperatures to drop much overnight. 86 in Jupiter, 83 in Delray. Around Lake Okeechobee, the current temperature in Belgrade in the upper range of the 80s. Treasure Coast numbers, 84 in Fellsmere, 87 at Fort Pierce, and 86 right now, the current temperature in Seward. We continue to watch with a tremendous amount of interest this evening what's left of Dorian. About 6 hours ago, it got the attention of the Hurricane Center when the thunderstorms became really concentrated, and the Hurricane Center said, let's give this thing a 20% chance of making a comeback. But since then, the remnants of Dorian not looking too good. In fact, as we examine the last few frames of our satellite loop, and there's a picture here every 15 minutes, you can tell it doesn't look good at all. The oranges that were so widespread 6 hours ago, virtually gone. However, the Hurricane Center is still maintaining that 20% chance for development. 8 o'clock, they'll update it. I'm guessing they're going to drop that quite a bit. Meanwhile, rain, not much. A few showers to the south and east of us. Along the coastline, it's all good. The only shower activity for the most part is around Lake Okeechobee, and those showers continue to weaken and move off toward the west. So overnight, temperatures again on the warm side. We're expecting pretty nice conditions overnight with readings in the upper 70s to about 80. Then across South Florida tomorrow, hot and steamy, mostly dry, just a few isolated showers and a temperature right around 90 degrees. Your boating forecast continues to look good. Seas 1 to 2 feet, inland water smooth to a light chop. First Alert 7-day forecast. As we head toward tomorrow, we'll see a few more showers than we've seen any time lately, but the rain, it's out of here just in time for the weekend.